dialog box. This causes the dialog box to initially display the given file name. In most cases, your application should set the initial directory, filter, and filter index property prior to calling the show dialog. The following C# program invite an open file dialog box.